Describe a normal day of eating for you on campus.
All right, so I eat 3 times a day. Start with breakfast, eat some eggs, toast, milk, possibly some fruit. Sometimes for lunch, I either have a salad or a sandwich. And then for dinner, I have grilled chicken, vegetables, brown rice, and water.
Do you think that the options on your campus are healthy?
Yeah, I think they're really healthy.